strolling from La Habra, California. Give it up, everybody, for what? The Chocolate Factory.
Read it, Charlie.
Willy Wonka has announced an amazing competition. Find a golden ticket and you could win a dream trip to his chocolate factory with a guided tour conducted by Mr. Willy Wonka himself.
Five golden tickets have been hidden inside the wrappers of five Wonka chocolate bars. Your challenge is to find one.
Breaking news. We interrupt this program to bring you news that the first Wonka ticket winner has been found. Breaking news. A second golden ticket has been found. Breaking news. We have a third golden ticket winner.
Breaking news. We interrupt this program to bring you news that the fourth Wonka ticket winner has been found.
Grandpa Joe, how'd you know that I'd be coming home today with something good, something gold, something special that I can hold? Mr. Wonka, how'd you do? Tomorrow morning I'll be seeing you.
Charlie, what is it?
Grandpa Joe, we won.
Goodness, is that the time?
Our schedule has no room for intros, languid and rubato. Accelerate right to the verse and play it molto presto and staccato. What zigzag roads and fickle fates have led you to my chocolate gates? I'm sure the stories would enthrall, but time is racing by us all. I'd love to rhyme a riddle or two, but there's so much time, so little to do. So much time, so little to do. Please strike it, reverse it, let's get on with our day! Frau Klug!
Oh, Mr. Wonka, guten Tag!
Willkommen, and you must be Augustus. Goodness, you look so fantastically healthy. I could ease you up, except I'm on a diet! Speaking of diets, I must confiscate your sausage!
But that's my lunch!
Not anymore.
Wonka, Sir Robert Salt. Salt, salty nuts.
Pleased to meet you, Bob. Peanut Prisoner's treating you well.
Well, actually,
oh, it's been...
We could talk all day, except we won't. No, I'm joking, of course. I'm fascinated by nuts. I used to be one myself. And who's this adorable tot in a tutu?
Marika.
Well, I like the wart.
The wart is two C's. I've got one.
One wart?
One C.
I see.
You see.
You see. Okay, I see. I say, you are going to be fun.
Eugene Beauregard, please smile for the camera.
Oh.
And I guess you already know the double bubble duchess.
Oh, delighted to meet you, Your Grace. And what is it exactly that you do?
I chew.
Oh.
Same gum for the last 3 years.
That's quite an achievement.
It's a jaw-popping world record. She's got her own TV show, line of perfume, and we are opening boutiques all over the world. Isn't she something?
She's certainly something, Mr. Beauregard. I'm just not sure what.
Hey, just let me in. I'm here to win.
You like to beat your drum. Your confidence is quite intense, but just don't jump the gum.
Don't jump, don't jump, just don't jump the gum.
Out of my way, old man!
Oh, Michael, play nice now!
Mike TV, aren't you the boy who got his golden ticket by hacking into my computers?
Now, Mr. Wonka, those are just allegations.
So, Mike the Brain, you must explain just how you cracked my system.
Shut up, look, I'm trying to shoot the faggot. Shoot, I missed him!
That shoot missed him!
It seems that I've left someone out. Who else is there? Now, give a shout!
Mr. Wonka, I'm the last.
At least the last to join our cast. Who are you?
Charlie Bucket, sir.
Oh, yes. Aren't you the boy who got his golden ticket at the very last moment? Don't leave it so late next time. And you must be Grandpa Joe.
At your service, sir.
Now, Mrs. Bucket, Salt, and Beauregard, Madame TV, and Schatziglou, your visitors in my backyard when shepherding this tiny chook.
And so I look for you to lead your future generations. I must insist you hear and heed my rules and regulations.
May I see the dossier?
And negotiate her pay.
So what does this contract say?
Well, the undersigned here into foresight frippery or force major no property be tossed or chewed or pickled.
What do you say?
De facto habeas corpus laws for you and your grandfather's law signed there. Thank God, that's settled.
But does it just to do I
this tempo is preposterous!
Just
so now the time has come at last to put the present in the past. It's time to take the golden tour and taste the tempting truth du jour. The day is young, the sun is high, and so it's time to say goodbye.
Goodbye!
No, strike that! Reverse it!
The next time I'll rehearse it.
Get ready, set, and on the marks, let's go!
You're stupid!
He's there!
I'm winning!
You're playing, let's go!
On with the show!
Welcome to the chocolate room. Hold your breath. Make a wish. Count to three. Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Time to open your eyes, because my chocolate factory is your special prize. Goodness me, is that the time?
You better get ready.
For what?
Your new job.
What job?
You are the new Willy Wonka, of course.
I always had a hunch it might be you.
Let's see how you measure up.
But I don't know the first thing about how a factory works.
Perfect. You're absolutely perfect.
And I don't have a clue of what a chocolatiers do.
Well, Charlie Bucket, if you did, then you wouldn't be a kid. It's all the things you aren't that made you what you are. It's what you do not own that sets you free. It's the lessons still unlearned. It's the corners not yet turned that make you, you, and a little me. Hat.
Hat.
Cane.
And
last but not least, the Wonka stirring spoon.
The factory's yours, yes, that's your prize. We've got a boss who's just our size.
And what a treat to watch you rise.
A chocolate comet in a sandwich box of sweets you'll soon invent.
And any journey worth a schlep must begin with one small step. Yes!
It's all the things you aren't that make you what you are. You'll lead the way to things you get to see. It's the schemes you get to bake. It's the leap you get to take that makes you you.
Ah, Wonka, through and through!
That makes you you. And in the middle of a riddle where a kid will be a little. Yes, we agree, you're a little.
Me!
Come on, Charlie. Let's go inside.
Wait, where's Mr. Wonka? We can't go in without him. He has to show us where everything is.
I think he's gone. Come on, Charlie. We've got work to do.
Come on, Bucket. No time to dally when wonders await.